Hi, this is Cheyenne with your daily dose for Sunday. I am on an evening walk. So basically, I procrastinated and decided I didn't want to spend more time than I had to. So I'm killing two birds with one stone, being on my walk and making my video. This week our theme is Halloween movies and or scary movies. So it's kind of open to interpretation what you want to do with it. As an afterthought, I thought it would be cute to make like my own like mini scary movie kind of short thing, but I don't have time for that, so maybe I'll still sneak it in this week. But for any of my other members, if you guys are kind of wondering what to do for this week, that would definitely be something that would be cute and I would appreciate it. So I guess let's just start off with talking about scary movies. I am not super into scary movies. Honestly, I'm a scaredy cat. When I was little, they would give me like nightmares, so I just kind of grew up not watching them, and now I don't know how scared I would be with that, but I just kind of assume do not watch them. I think I really haven't seen that many at all. I've seen like The Ring and the others, if you count that as a scary movie. I don't know if it is. One time I went to the movie theaters to see like Prom Night or something, which was like, it was hilariously bad. The only reason why I went to see it is because a Tokyo Hotel song played, and yes, I was very obsessed at the time. A few years back at a friend's Halloween party that Jake and I went to together, they were starting to play the Saw movie, and that was not about to happen. As soon as there was, I don't even know which one it was, but there was blood and guts, and it was disgusting, and I could not finish eating my popcorn ball. As far as Halloween movies go, I kind of just like the typical Halloween stuff. I love Hocus Pocus. I do like watching Halloween Town if I catch it on TV. I like Nightmare Before Christmas, and honestly most Tim Burton stuff is good for Halloween time. Harry Potter is good for Halloween time. I like Winnie the Pooh Halloween. I like, you know, kids Halloween movies. But I just like kids movies in general. I'm walking by the church. They about to think I need Jesus. That's pretty much it. I just don't have a whole lot to say this week. I'm sorry, guys. Let me know in the comments what your favorite, if you like scary movies, what your favorite scary movies are, and what your favorite Halloween movies are, and, or just anything else you have to say. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and multiple subscribe. I will see you next week. Bye!